Perfect. We're gonna have. I don't want to cross this stuff. Damn.
Just a bit.
I just I'm not comfortable at all. What I did was I holding the top.
I'm going to go back up a little and let you guys finish.
Good for being in some ass, because I gotta sort of go over this one. Yeah. You're gonna come back and edit with the feed. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, she's gonna on the camera.
I'm gonna put it under yours.
Okay.
On that flat, it's gonna be right on the ground, no stand, it's gonna look straight to the net. That's what the only way we're gonna do.
That's a big. Thank you.
but why?
You can sit right there. Should be able to get filming that way.
Yeah, I can work around you.
Thank you. until he... Ears.
Okay. You're there. I'll be on the way here.
What we should...
The other...
Stand here until you're dead. Put the bird back to you.
It was rolling.
Okay.
Morning, so I'm not trying to get...
It's a tree tobacco. And
tether it here. I don't want it, but
thank you.
So I want it everything set. I'm going to start it rolling, and then I just have to anchor it without moving it.
Are you going to drill it?
Peter, there's my side with the feather. That's great.
And how will the process be for doing her back go?
clip, so come down and hit the birch and take off the hood and then stick it back in.
Yeah. 30 foot. If you could get that, maybe you would at least some semblance of it's in the bottom. Wow, you'll see it. I think it's blue green. twilight. No. She's scooching over. I'm supposed to get back up here. Yeah.
I can wait.
So what I would do is just wrap this around the waist.
Okay. One Texas is fine.
Thank you.